All right, looks like we're good. Qualification match 112, Space Explorers Between the Lines. Starting this one in 3, 2, 1, go!
For qualification match number 112, we are ready, and so are these robots. Already out of the gate, 494. They've got a hatch panel on the second level of the rocket for the Red Alliance. Unfortunately, it wasn't able to stick. It was dropped there at the last second. It's now time for teleoperated period 7590. One of our rookie teams on the field here during this match, they know what they want to do. That's Bot Raiders. They're going to come over, play defense, give 1807 Redbird Robotics a really hard time, make sure that they don't earn any easy points. Martians, however, another Red Alliance robot, they're lining up and trying to place a hatch panel to replace the one they missed during the sandstorm period. We have a minute and 40 seconds left in this match. 7039 XO lining up, just missing a piece of cargo they were trying to place into the cargo ship. Thanks to defense from Tech Fusion. Minute and a half left in this match. Over on the other side of the field, 7886 is trying to get a hatch panel from their human player station. Unfortunately, their mechanism is not as accurate as they want it to be, so they've been unable to grab the last few, but looks like they may have better luck with this one. A minute and 10 seconds left in the match. Tech Fusion is still giving XO a difficult time as XO is trying to place a cargo into the ship for the Blue Alliance. However, it looks like XO is stuck on the center line where there's a little bit of a bump so that lines can be passed through. Their partner, 7886, is trying to get them unstuck, but to no avail. We have 40 seconds left in this match. Martians working on a rocket for the Red Alliance, lifting up, successful in placing another cargo in the top level of the rocket for Red. We have 30 seconds left in this match. 1807 placing another cargo in the lowest level of the rocket for Red. 20 seconds remaining. XO is lining up and attempting their level 3 climb over on the blue side of the field. They nearly have it. They've got it for blue. Over on Red, 1807 is trying the same with 5 seconds remaining. Martians are trying to get up onto level 2. And they've nearly got it, not quite. And we have a score for this match. It's the Red Alliance putting up a score of 93-55. All three red robots moving up in the rankings as they were able to earn 3 ranking points. All three blue robots falling in the rankings because they were only able to earn 1.